And that's when I found out I'm a magnet. Long live the Queen!